the picture does have a story of its own to tell, of where it lived in luxury in a private home, and then how it was robbed from that house. And then it was hidden, and then it lived in the museum, and now it travels to another country to be seen by other people, more people, and that's very beautiful for me.